graduated from the College of Art 2013. So I'm here now as a founder of Okahao Arts Institute. Okahao Arts Institute, they published it was 2016, together with my colleague Ims Iigonda. So we are giving basic art education to our kids. So the aim is to share our platform of art education in the systems. So here in Okahao Arts Centre, we have 30 kids from Okahao Primary School, but we are giving classes, afternoon classes, and for youth that coming from local communities used to attend our classes here morning time. So we are here, we are doing arts. So this is part of arts. This is a center in Okahao. So what we want is sponsors from different companies, ministries. So and we are way to everybody to come see where or see what we are doing in Okahao Arts Centre. So we are, I give the chance to think, to say something.
Yeah, okay. For the young youth, that we must start doing something for ourselves, you see, and create job opportunity for ourselves. As we do here is just to encourage that we must stop those drinking alcohol and stop doing something. Follow your talent. Yes, what you have to do is just to follow talent. As you can see, everything you see here, we did it with all our own hands.
Okay.
This is a portrait. You see, copy and paste.
Okay.
It's a portrait. We do that.
So like that one, how much?
This is, it costs, it's 2,000 with a frame itself.
Okay.
Yes.
It takes how many days to finish?
It took me 3 days or 4 days, especially this big one.
Okay.
Yeah, but those small ones, just 2 days, 1 day, I will be done with it.
Okay.
Yes.
These are decorations.
Yes. This one even is the collection that we take it here in Andy and we paste it as a picture like that. So it's a mixed media.
Okay.
Yeah, it's here in Andy. Then we make the founding father, then we do the founding fathers. So the aim is like, most of the people they say, Danua Apulanda.
Yeah.
So art is anything that you find anywhere, you can use it as an art way.
Yeah.
Okahao, atu fabrikasi marapi.
Yeah.
We tuara aku, utara macam macam tu pembaca na cikar na tu, atu aku ni dah na something kayaknya. And this are also the headband. Also the headband.
Oh, even for shopping, ne?
Yeah.
See.
That's like find now another day plastic. So we can just have this one.
Yeah.
This is, you know, a bonona.
Yeah.
And also this one. So the kids' paintings.
Yeah.
That's how our kids do.
Yeah.
All this.
Okay.
So we teach and that the pencil drawings. So all the pencil drawings are found further. And as I learned all this. So this is how we do different things. Other than that, also do this.
Okay.
So we give afternoon classes. And also this. As you know, actually this one. Let me say that. Put the bulb, then the mother and there again.
Okay.
And we are two, my colleague Ims.
Ims, what do you want to say about your center?
Well, I want to say that we also recycle, as you can see this.
It's
a cigarette stuff that we have been finished. There's a message in there. We do a lot. Anything that concerns us, we do a lot here.
to
yes